How's it going? Chef Simon Maple here at the Welbilt booth here at NRA in Chicago 2022. And today I'm going to talk about the Lincoln Aperion 2424. So the reason it's called the 2424 is very simple. 24 inches by 24 inches, okay? So it makes it very easy to understand. Some of the really good features about the Lincoln 2424 is, number one, it comes from the factory dual voltage. So 208 or 240, it doesn't matter what you're wired for, this oven is set up and ready to go for it, okay? Number two, this oven as it sits is UL certified ventless. Now we all know how much it costs for hood systems, right? 10 by 10 hood is about $10,000 minimum. So by having this ventless, you can put this anywhere in your restaurant that you need to, so it doesn't have to go under hood. Another great feature of the 2424, and basically all Lincoln brands, is all of our ovens have auto-reversing belts. So what does that mean? On the controller down here, we have a button that we can push, and by pushing that button, we can have the belt go from right to left or left to right. So people are like, why is that important? Well, let's say you need to redesign your kitchen, or you're designing a new kitchen, and that electrician puts the plug in the wrong place. Our oven can easily go over there, and the flow can feel right. Our competition, that doesn't come that way. You have to order this oven from the factory, okay? The biggest feature of the 2424, which is brand new, is top and bottom fan speeds. So when you think about that, why is top and bottom fan speeds important? Let's take something as simple as a pizza, right? So pizzas are best off of a stone deck oven. And why is that? Because there's a lot of heat concentrated on that stone, which crisps and browns up that crust on the bottom. It's going to take a lot of damage. But the top of that is where all your delicate features are. You have your pepperonis, you have your cheeses, your vegetables, and stuff like that. So by being able to control the top and bottom fan speed, we can turn the bottom fan up pretty high, up to 80-90%, but then mimic it by turning the one top oven, top speed, down just a little bit. So we can have that perfect pizza rolling through here. So we have that bottom crust nice and crispy, and then the top nice, bubbly, and gooey, and not over damaging the stuff on top. Oh, one last feature I forgot was we have a removable door. And what is important about that is we can actually slide the belt straight out this way. So we don't need room on the right or left when doing cleaning. That is the Lincoln 2424. This is NRA 2022. Thank you very much, Simon Maple.